He was caught following a 12-year-old girl home from a school. Now, a suspicious man at a bus stop has been arrested for something else. Take a look. This is 55-year-old Russell Dutoit. Your Charlotte County News team checked out the bus stop in South Gulf Cove, where Dutoit is accused of coming up to the girl in his white van asking if she needed a ride. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio shows us how he ended up in jail for a different crime.
On Tuesday, we told you about a man in a white van approaching a girl at her bus stop and asking if she needed a ride. That incident didn't lead to an arrest, but a shipment to this Kings Highway UPS did. Locating the man behind South Gulf Cove's bus stop scare.
In his white van, I see. I'll be taking pictures of it and the tag number.
Brought forward an unexpected discovery.
This is a classic example of we just don't know who we're interacting with every day.
After posting about the suspicious bus stop incident on Facebook, the sheriff's office got a tip for a similar van seen parked in a nearby driveway. Deputies made contact with 55-year-old Russell Dutoit at the home. He denied any wrongdoing, telling deputies the girl had her hands full and he just wanted to help.
Standard practice when law enforcement makes contact with someone for any type of report is to run their information.
A quick background check revealed no former sex offenses, but it did reveal this, a warrant for his arrest. In February, a UPS store on Kings Highway intercepted a package addressed to his former address after noticing a strong smell coming from it. Inside, more than 2 pounds of marijuana. The case was sent to the state's attorney's office, which issued a warrant for his arrest.
Making contact with somebody over one situation can lead to the discovery of a crime or a wanted person from another situation.
Dutoit is out on bond. He's facing a felony charge for the marijuana shipment. I'm in South Gulf Cove. Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.